dreams an American dream of romanticized idealized things. The media saw me quite the marketable story about my son and daughter come up the corporate ladder. And we hear the chorus on the radio, buzz love, love, love. So many fairy tales told, because the corporate machine's hard to control. Who created all this nonsense? I'm listening in my own conscience. On mortgage property we thrive, so they advertise. God, like the advances marketing decide. We can shut the neighbors out, peering from within our little fortresses of doubt. Behind petrochemical vinyl siding, beside a house where no one else is living, our children stare from gated yards in the streets controlled by hard yards. Meanwhile, the newspaper headlines blood, love. They say there's one to plead your soul, because alone we simply are not whole. What happened to the human family, so easily replaced by a faith in greed? God alone is a white defaulted when I had nothing left to give. We pour over lonely correspondence, credit card bills and bank statements. But you can address a letter to license plate if one is so fortunate as to have such a place. So to hell with your bureaucracy, your chain mail and passive fee, and the New York Times bestseller cover reads, love, love, love. If only dreams were worth anything, maybe I'd be worth something, but I'm not. Why must my soul have a monetary value of zero? Divine as fantasy, signing contracts without knowing to what we agree. It was in the fine print of God. Everything you thought was right, well, it was all wrong. So I look away, clear the tears to face another day, and whisper so no one else can hear.